Prince Harry and Meghan Markle and hypersensitive in comparison to Prince William and Kate Middleton, a royal expert has claimed. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been subject to scrutiny in recent months, notably since the birth of their newborn son Archie Harrison. But, a royal expert has claimed the Duke and Duchess of Sussex are hypersensitive before insisting there was a fascination with both Harry and Meghan and Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge. Royal expert Richard Fitzwilliams was asked to compare the media speculations surrounding the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge and the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. He said, "William and Kate, their future and the fact Harry and Meghan have a very different future, and know it, and also can be much more independent. There is absolutely no doubt that media coverage of both couples has had its ups and downs. There is also absolutely no question, there will always be global interest in them. I think Harry and Meghan are hypersensitive. There is no question Harry, it's always with him what happened to his mother. This is why he is so protective of Meghan and, of course, Archie. That is one of the reasons obviously Frogmore Cottage is such an ideal base." Prince Harry and Prince William's mother Princess Diana tragically died in a car accident in Paris in 1997. The royal expert added that the plans of both Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, are very different to that of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. He continued, "The media is fascinated by both couples in different ways. But, of course, Meghan being divorced, American, biracial and a former actress, there is obviously going to be fascination that sometimes borders on obsession there. At least these days the paparazzi are far, far less active. On the other hand, you have the social media and also you have got the vile trolls. From that point of view, this is not far from enviable." The Duke and Duchess of Sussex faced real scrutiny from the media after their decision to keep the details surrounding the birth of their son Archie private from the press, with not only the christening ceremony behind closed doors but the identities of Archie's godparents were kept a secret too. A statement from Buckingham Palace about Archie's christening read, "Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor will be christened in a small private ceremony by the Archbishop of Canterbury in the private chapel at Windsor Castle on Saturday, July 6. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex look forward to sharing some images taken on the day by photographer Chris Allerton. The godparents, keeping with their wishes, will remain private. The Duchess of Sussex then sparked fury among some after she guest-edited British Vogue's September edition. Meghan chose to use the edition to feature prominent female role models, including former First Lady Michelle Obama and New Zealand's Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern. Speaking about the project, Meghan said, "These last 7 months have been a rewarding process, curating and collaborating with Edward Enninful, British Vogue's editor-in-chief, to take the year's most read fashion issue and steer its focus to the values, causes and people making impact in the world today. Through this lens, I hope you'll feel the strength of the collective and the diverse selection of women chosen for the cover as well as the team of support I called upon within the issue to help bring this to light. I hope readers feel as inspired as I do, by the forces for change they'll find within these pages." On Sunday the Duchess of Sussex celebrated her 38th birthday, and husband Prince Harry has added a touching tribute to his wife on Instagram, sharing a beautiful photo of the Duchess. The post begins, "Wishing HRH the Duchess of Sussex a very happy birthday." Then the message from Harry follows and reads, "Happy birthday to my amazing wife. Thank you for joining me on this adventure, love, H."